Thanks, Scotty. Oh, howdy. Didn't see you there. My name is Brad Ford, but most people just call me the DNA Cowboy. Yeah, I've been roaming these agar plains ever since I can remember, wrangling rogue prokaryotes and keeping our colonies safe and free from infection. Well, that's enough about me. Scotty, pour me another one.
Yes, sir.
So, how are things around town?
Well, it's actually been kind of dark times around here lately.
You don't say.
Yeah, well, that twice autoclave son of a bitch, West Termlight, well, he done crawled out that hole he was hiding in and came back to terrorize our cultures once again.
Well, I'll be goddamned. I thought that son of a gun caught what he had coming.
Fortunately not. Here, take a look at these want posters they've been going around town. Yeah, haven't heard he's been sabotaging instruments, contaminating cultures, breaking glassware, deleting files, and worst of all, that motherfucker's been spreading phage. If someone doesn't put an end to his havoc, things could turn dark real fast. You know, last I heard, he's down by Pseudomonas Springs.
Well, I think I know what I gotta do. Pull it right there, partner. Sniffing varmint got away again. Well, 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 Wes, you run out of places to hide. Your proposal has been rejected.
I got a new proposal for you. Why don't you just go fuck yourself?
You're on a 10-year track straight to hell, mister.
That don't even make a lick of sense.
Why don't you just do us all a favor and commit apoptosis?
You about to get transformed into a dead man.
I'm gonna kill you in triplicate so I can be sure of the results. Your funding is run out, Wes Turnblot. I hope you ferment in hell. Well, I guess that's the end of the story for old Wes Turnblot. All in a day's work. I best be going now. Take care of yourself.